warm-up movement that we have taken from the famous Mark Verstegen. I'm gonna explain how we'd like it to be done. This is how we do Intorm at CrossFit 310. You're going to start in a push-up position. So, nice and strong through your core, not bendy or saggy. Your legs are already straight. Then we are going to start inching, little steps, inching up just a little bit at a time. My legs stay straight, continue to be straight. At some point, you are going to get to the end of your range of motion. Maybe even right here, you're already feeling it. And what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna bend your knees. And I don't want you to. I want you to remain tense and tight through this range of motion. If this is all you got, then you walk your arms out, back down to the plank position, and you begin again. Inch, inch, inch. If you can, you'll keep going, and you'll work your way up, work your way up. Legs are totally straight the whole entire time. When you bend your knees inside of that, it takes tension off of your tissues, and even though you're progressing, you're folding in half, you're not really progressing with your mobility. It's like a tiny little lie. So keep those legs straight, go to your end range, breathe hard and work hard. This will make you sweat right away. I want you to do 5 of those on average. Each time you're trying to fold in half, see if you can go a little bit further, a little bit further, without compromising the position. That's inchworm.